Yo, what's up, guys? Welcome to another Tim Hortons Retro Donut test review thing. Today we got the Dutchie right here. Now let's see how it tastes. It's pretty plain. It's not as good as the other ones. I would probably rate it a 6 out of 10. It's not, like, as good as a donut. They probably should have brought something else back. This is probably just pure nostalgia. And I'm about to get a bunch of hate on it. Well, leave your thoughts down below. And as always, stay safe. And wear a helmet. A good bye.